Babe, I'm home. Oh. Aw, they fell asleep. That's so cute. What are they doing on the couch, though? A cake. What does it say there? To my wonderful boyfriend. Oh, baby, that's so sweet. You're trying to surprise me with a cake? Oh. My beautiful angel. Well, seeing as how you're asleep, we should probably get you back to bed, not on the couch. But first I have to put this cake in the fridge so it doesn't get all gross. It was even my favorite flavor. But enough about that. Come on. To bed with you. My amazing pillow. You're talking in your sleep. Not even in your sleep, you fluster me. I disagree with you about me being cute, but there's not really any point since how you're asleep. But there's always the next time. You call me cute, even though I'm clearly not. And if you were awake, you would probably not let go until I say that I'm cute. Oh Lord. Oh God. Well, this is my life now. I was gonna get changed into some more comfortable clothes, but whatever. But I will take these jeans off. They're bloody annoying. Be so shocked when you wake up. Good night, angel. I'll see you in the morning so we can have some lovely cake.